What it do, y'all? Bread Tuck Rob, Bread Tuck Gang Forever, Houston Texans versus the Oakland Raiders, man. What was it, 27-13 or 27-14? We got the win, and I love it, man. One of the things I loved about this game is we put up 27 points. That probably might be the most points we scored this season, man. I tell you what. Benching Brock Osweiler got his mind right, man. He had no turnovers. Now, there was some passes where you got kind of nervous because it was like, oh, no, you know. But no turnovers. I tell you what, man, my defense, Jadeveon Clowney, listen, anything I ever said bad about you in the video, I apologize. That brother showed up today. It was he had an interception. He had a tipped interception. He focused. He caught that thing, man. He wanted to take it in the end zone like J.J. Watt. But I forgot who it was that was grabbing him. They was like, nah, you ain't for scoring me. But I feel like he could have had another one earlier in the game, man. He had tipped the ball near the end zone. And by the angle I was looking at or that they showed on TV, it looked like he would have gotten to it had he known where the ball was located. But he had a, man, he had an incredible game. And my boy Merciless, man, Whitney Merciless, man, that boy went off, man. I think he had like 2 sacks. And I think Clowney had like 2 sacks. But Merciless had like 2 sacks. It was a scary point at the end of the game. You know, with 15 seconds left, he was laying on the ground. But he got up, man. I was like, hey, brother, get up because we need you. Okay? Man, look here. My cornerbacks weren't allowing nothing. Yeah, Connor Cook think he can get that ball now, man. Get out of here, man. Get out of here. Oh, and another thing. Well, I'll talk about it when I talk about my offense, man. Man, look, we were really doing it out there, man. Now let me talk about my offense, man. I'm not going to. No, before I get to that, special teams, I feel like we could have done a little better. We got the win, but I feel like we could have done a little better. Man, it was one part where Oakland punted the ball. And Merciless ran into the kicker, but Tyler Irvin ran that thing back, man. That would have been great, but we still scored on that. Because I think Brock Osweiler ran that thing in the end zone, but we couldn't get into that. But also, Tyler Irvin was, man, he was fumbling, but I don't like that, man. We can't have that, you know? Me personally, I'm a Hakeem Hunt guy, man. I say put Hakeem Hunt back there. But we got the win, man. I trust Bill O'Brien will let you do what you do. Offense, man. Brock Osweiler was, man, look here. Brock Osweiler was getting that ball off, man. And we finally found Hopkins in the end zone, man. Hopkins is a big play receiver. We gotta utilize that brother, man. What else? What else? I was excited to see that boy get in the end zone. Lamar Miller had a touchdown. We were using our tight ends, man. I think my boy Griffin had some passes. It was some good stuff, man. I saw who was my boy Will Fuller had a nice little deep reception, I think. Was that Will Fuller? Yeah. We were looking good, man. I really enjoyed this, man. And my confidence is up because now I know that we're capable of putting up 27, okay? Maybe we could get by with that. Now, I will say it was points where we got conservative that I did not like, man. You know, I feel like we run the ball too much. Man, I think you got to, I know Brock Osweiler is kind of limited, but man, sometimes I feel like, man, you got to keep pounding it, man. Not pounding as far as running that ball, but man, keep putting that thing down the field, man. Put up 35, put up 40. Because now it's looking like, what, we may go to New England next week. You know, and now if you want him against Tom Brady, who I feel like we could beat because he's beat him before. Brock Osweiler has beat Tom Brady before in the regular season. But I know this is the playoffs, but we have a Super Bowl win. We have a Super Bowl defense, and the Super Bowl is here. So my confidence is high, man. I just feel like we need to be less conservative. Even on defense, we got a little conservative because we allow Connor Cook to find old boy in the end zone, man. And it looked like they was gonna try to put together, you know, some plays and try to get back in this game, man. But my defense shut that down. We got it together. We was like, okay, this little rookie thing, you finna get in here, and this little rookie from Michigan State thing, you finna get in here and do his thing. We need to go ahead and hush that up real quick, man. So we went ahead and handled that, man. But I tell you what, just continue to get Brock Osweiler ready, because I'm sure we finna just roll with Brock Osweiler. And wherever we go next week, I think we can win, man. Whether it be New England or Kansas City, I feel like we could beat them boys. I'm not tripping. With my defense playing the way it is, Clowney's the man right now. J.J. Watt is loving it. And you know, the funny thing, you know, you go back to the Mexico City game where we played the Raiders, and they were, you know, they hugged us with these, with our first downs, with two first downs, and they were flashing a laser. For some reason, that game doesn't bother me anymore. But y'all know what it is, man. Bread to Rob, bread to the game forever. Houston Texans, man, we're going to the Super Bowl, man. I'll see y'all next week, man. Oh, and whatever this rip is between Bill O'Brien and Rick Smith, they need to work it out. Because Bill O'Brien, letting Bill O'Brien go or Bill O'Brien walking would be the one of the biggest mistakes we would make in franchise history. Because ever since Bill O'Brien's, in his three seasons, he's got you to the playoffs twice. And his first year, he almost got you there. Not only that, as soon as he got here, we started winning in Indiana. So we need to fix that. Whatever the situation is, we need to fix that. If he wants more control, which I feel that's what he wants, I think he's earned it. And I'm hearing that the rift is because we brought in Osweiler, and Bill O'Brien was ready to start Tom Savage at the beginning of the season. But, you know, Rick Smith went ahead and made an executive decision or whatever. But let's not worry about that. We're in a great space. Let's keep winning. Texans, y'all mucho, take it easy. H-Town all day.